experience.
You made it. You're gonna need these. You know what they do? Zap you around. Jack time. Wanna fly? You need identity. See you later.
This is a game about time. Transcend time and escape. Win 16 S-Warps scattered through 5 time zones. Bring them back to the time machine. Only 6 hours to eternity. Time zone 2. Wanna track the time? Time warp? Time zone 2.
Got permission for this zone?
This is Kartha, Sir 4001, built to satisfy.
Take some guys, take them on wraps. Go get them for me.
Wow, this is so virtual.
Entering headspace.
Rap is for most fake individuals. Hip hop is for the real ghetto motherfuckers who listen to lyrics. And like lyrics besides just a good beat and a good rhythm, you know? A motherfucking way that most blacks, all blacks, matter of fact, communicate with each other. Through the underground connection.
True, and that go way back 400 years when we was on the boat and didn't know the same language.
True. wax the CDs to put that out so people can hear what we doing over there, about what they doing over there.
Worldwide.
That's why when they see us chilling with the big coats on, or when we up in the screen just doing this and doing that, they attract it because that's what we doing over here.
It's just like when we was growing up and church was everything, the only way that you could get your message across back in the day when our parents was raising us was through church. Send your kid to church, listen to the gospel songs, you know what I'm saying? So now, with the kids growing up in like the late 80s, early 90s, you know what I'm saying? The only way you could get through them little hard-headed motherfuckers, you know what I'm saying, is like in the form of music they want to hear.
Thank you.